Well, experts say it's not too early to start preparing for next April tax time.
In fact, half of the battle with finances can be won with organization, as Kirk Matthews reports in tonight's Dollars and Cents.
Our Wake Up Today crew will tell you Halloween is just around the corner. Then it's Thanksgiving, Christmas, and New Year's Eve. Then it's tax time.
I always say get organized. If you've been collecting a lot of receipts throughout the year, paper receipts in your wallets or throughout the house, start gathering them up and putting them together so you can find them when April rolls around.
One of the advantages of getting organized early is that you may be surprised at ways you can find to save money.
Definitely, always look at ways to save money. Whether you are getting fees from your ATM, checking account fees, credit card fees, you should always reassess where these fees are coming from.
And Lamb says don't be afraid to ask your bank about cheaper alternatives, ways that can save you money. If you're a homeowner, Lamb says this is an excellent time to think about refinancing, but be cautious.
Refinancing is always a good thing to think of. Any reduction in an interest rate has a great impact over the life of the loan. But you also have to think of the closing costs. Closing costs might have a big impact to find out whether it's worthwhile to do that.
Finally, as you're going about the reorganization, it may be a good idea to set up an emergency fund. It's not that difficult, and at some time or other, virtually all of us will need such a fund.
An emergency fund is a good thing to have. It's good for any unplanned expenses. What I would do is start setting up an automatic payment, get that emergency fund starting to grow.
Kirk Matthews, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.